as you all know, last August 10, there was a heavy downpour down in Louisiana, Mississippi, and all the rivers, bayous, waterways were filled and overflowed. So we had problems with flooding over there. While I don't know if you're following the news over the western side of the country, we have forest fires. So our community, Filipino community in Louisiana, has been affected, particularly those living in Baton Rouge. And they are, for our kababayans here in Chicago, our kababayans over there in Louisiana are asking for support. So we hope that through this pagkikita, this event tonight, we could help spread the word. We have, in fact, an appeal from the Filipino Educators Federation. This is a group of Filipino teachers who arrived, I think, in 2007 and 2008 in Louisiana. There are about 300 of them over there, and they're appealing for financial support for I think this is the easiest, the fastest, the most efficient way of sending our help to them. So we can, if you are interested, we can provide you the link to their fundraiser. They have an online fundraising activity going on.
Videography, editing, and reporting. This is Joseph Gelariosa of the Journal Global Links in Chicago, Illinois.